Probably not.
I don't think so. I guess it depends as long as they're not all in one area. No, if it's two stores in Selmer, then yes.
Yes, to stop drunk drivers.
I think so. Well, I don't drink anyways, but you know, if it's limited to two, then we won't have so much of it going on.
That sounds okay. I don't drink anyhow.